We're back here at the John A. Wilson Complex. I'm joined with...
Hi, my name is Kendall. I'm from Rio Rancho, New Mexico, and I'm a freshman here at Highlands, and I play volleyball.
And we're going to learn how to play volleyball. Kendall's going to teach me how to do this. Let's get it going.
Like this. So you're going to just, like, take your hands here. This will be learning, like, first day of volleyball. It's like pancake, pancake, sausage, sausage. So you do that. All right?
Like that.
Yeah.
Boom.
Yeah, okay. So we'll start.
Okay. What she doesn't realize is we haven't told her the big secret yet.
This is the part where we tell her.
We haven't told you. We will tell you at the end.
Secret?
The big secret will be revealed at the end of this, so make sure y'all stay. I don't know, I guess we'll find out.
I hate when we keep secrets.
So what are we on now? Yep.
So you're going to start with your right leg in front of you, left leg back. So it's going to be one, and then...
Okay,
all right. Does that make sense?
Yeah, I think so.
So, one, and then you're going
to jump. And then I'm going to jump?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ready?
Woo! That was off, but that's okay. Pressure's on!
Oh boy.
Okay.
Set the bar pretty high.
So close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now. Look at that! Actually did one. Anything else you want to move on to?
Yeah,
that was the jump serve. I got the jump serve. Y'all watch. Y'all watch. I got the jump.
Fair.
God. Oh my god. It's gonna be a rocket. Alright, here we go. Got it. Right here? Okay. Right there. Okay.
Stopping us right now.
There's no stopping us right now. There's no
stopping us right now. You totally didn't play in high school or anything like that.
What? I have. Oh, I don't know. It's a secret, that's why. Oh, ole, 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 ole. The ole music. Wow. Oh, got it. Nice!
A pepper?
Yeah, I've never done that. I actually don't know what that is.
Okay, so. Pepper. Very well. You're
going
to pass it. I'm
going to
set it. You're
going to
hit it to me. Pass it to you.
You
set it.
Choice. Yes.
Math.
Go. Pass, set, hit. Yeah, so. And then pass, set, hit. Whoa! Look at me getting it down.
About
Jace. Hold it.
I'm going recording. Over here.
Okay, I have to tell you guys a secret about Jace. He's actually really rude to me.
Yeah.
And he gives me attitude.
Y'all are good. There's no. Hey, real quick. First off, we're going to just start with the basic question. Why did you choose to meet you?
So, my brother goes here, Jalen.
Yeah, I've seen Jalen. If you haven't watched that video, check it out, please.
Oh, plug. Okay. Yeah. So, yeah, obviously, my brother goes here. So, I just thought it would be a good fit because we're really close, so. I was like, you know what, I'll just follow family.
Did you have an idol athlete or celebrity growing up that you like tried to, or even like parents that you idolized growing up?
Yes, Logan Edelston from the University of Texas. She now plays in Turkey. She is definitely my idol. Just look up to her a lot.
All right, question, Gatorade or Powerade?
Gatorade.
Gatorade over Powerade, that's a good answer. Something people don't know about you, like a secret talent or something you might have.
I can juggle.
Juggle.
Yeah.
Might have to get that clip in
here.
Yeah,
I have to go.
I have to see that clip. Favorite sports team growing up, who was it?
Okay, can I pick college?
Yeah, you can pick
okay.
college.
University of North Carolina, obviously.
She's a Tar Heel.
Okay. No Duke.
What's your go-to order when you go to, like, I don't know, a Chipotle or something like that?
Oh,
Chipotle go-to order. Let's go.
Okay, so I used to get steak, but now I get chicken. So it's a bowl with white rice, chicken, black beans, and then I get lettuce, cheese, and guac.
What are you looking, what's your major and what are you looking to do after that?
So I'm a psychology major, and I'm thinking about going into sports psychology because I want to stay in athletics, but also psychology. So.
What is your favorite time of day?
Night, for sure.
Is it night owl?
Night owl.
All right. Any last words before we sign off here?
Jace is really mean to me.
Not even. Not even. Y'all done. Y'all done.
No, I don't have any other words.
All right, y'all. Appreciate y'all for checking in. Make sure you subscribe. Follow Kendall. Kendall, what's your social so they can give you a follow?
My Instagram is kendall_n.
Y'all check it out. We'll see y'all next time.
What's going on, guys? So you just saw that video with Kendall. I do want to say this. Yo, huge shout out to y'all. Y'all really supported the last video. Got it up to 3.4, I'm pretty sure, 1,000 views. I appreciate y'all. Here's the deal. I'm at 85 subscribers. If we reach 100, I'll make a special blooper reel from all my favorite bloopers from every video that I've ever made. So that's going back a while. We'll get that in here. Once again, show this video love. I appreciate y'all. Almost forgot, but didn't almost forget. The secret that was revealed at the end of the video, like I promised, because I keep my promises, I played high school volleyball, actually. Fun fact, we had a club team there for a while, so I did play a little bit of organized volleyball. I enjoyed the game of volleyball. It's actually one of my favorite sports to watch and play outside of baseball. So, but once again, y'all appreciate the love.